What's going on, my fellow rock and rollers? Now, this was a question that Dave Grohl got asked a lot when Foo Fighters released their first several albums. And that question was, is this song about Kurt Cobain? And Grohl's generally been pretty elusive when commenting on specific songs, telling an interviewer, I've been asked this about every song I've written. I think the most important thing about writing songs is to refute the specifics, because that takes away the opportunity for some listeners to relate to the song, he'd say. Now, the first song some fans and journalists believed was about Kurt Cobain was the band's song I'll Stick Around from their debut album. The line, I don't owe you anything, had some thinking it was directed at Cobain, and Grohl would actually sit down with Rolling Stone magazine in 1995 to clear things up, telling the publication, the only reason I wanted to do an interview was because as I was singing I Don't Owe You Anything, I realized that people might think it was about Kurt, and it would break my heart to think that people are under that impression. That was my biggest fear, and besides that, anything else is trivial and stupid. And I knew that while I was recording it, that it was probably my strongest song I've ever written, because it was the one song I actually meant and felt emotionally, he concluded. Now personally, I've always thought that I'll Stick Around was written about Courtney Love, with the line, how could it be I'm the only one who sees your rehearsed insanity. Now when the band's second record, The Color and the Shape, came out, there was many people who asked Grohl about the single My Hero, and whether it was about Cobain. But Grohl would later reveal it was about the common man being a hero, and this was something that was widely shown in the music video as well. And in 2008, when then presidential candidate John McCain used the song for his campaign, Grohl and the band were pretty unhappy about their music being used without their permission, and sent a cease and desist letter to the campaign, and even put out a statement reading, "The saddest thing about this is that My Hero was written as a celebration of the common man and his extraordinary potential. To have it appropriated without our knowledge and used in a manner that perverts the original sentiment of the lyrics just tarnishes the song," they'd say. Now, in order to clearly see the first song Grohl wrote about Cobain, you'd have to look at the band's 2005 record In Your Honor, which is made up of two discs. There was a hard rock disc and an acoustic disc. And the song that I'm referring to is Friend of a Friend, which is found on the acoustic record. And the song dates back to 1990 and was written by Grohl during his early days he spent with the members of Nirvana. He had recently moved to Seattle to join the band, and the song was written in Cobain's Olympia apartment on his acoustic guitar, and described Grohl's first impressions of his new bandmates, and it paints a pretty grim picture. Grohl would describe finding Cobain's guitar in the apartment with the lyrics, "He plays an old guitar with a coin found by the phone. It was his friend's guitar that he played." Now, Grohl also sings about Cobain's drinking problem with the lyrics, "He thinks he drinks too much, because when he tells his two best friends, I think I drink too much, no one speaks." Now, Grohl had actually recorded the song in private in 1990 and released it 2 years later in 1992 on his pocket watch cassette tape under the pseudonym Late on Simple Machine Records. And Grohl would actually end up recording the song for a BBC program in 1997. But it wasn't until 2005 when he openly talked about the song, telling Q Magazine, "I just moved in with Kurt. I didn't know anybody. I had a drum set packed in one box and flew up there. I would stay up until the sun came up and sleep all day. Olympia, Washington is depressing enough, and I was living with this person that I didn't know. But he had a four-track, so I wrote songs, Marigold and Friend of a Friend. It was an observation of Kurt and Chris and I." The track would also serve as the first song Grohl ever wrote on acoustic guitar, as he would reveal to Guitar World magazine. Now, Grohl was also asked by Q Magazine if he ever played the song to Cobain, and he simply responded, "No, I don't think I did, probably not." While it wasn't a tribute to his bandmates and more of an observation, the song provides a snapshot in time of a band that was on the verge of superstardom before Nirvana started a musical revolution in the early 90s. The song would also appear on Foo Fighters' 2005 live record, Skin and Bones. So that does it for today's video, guys. Thanks for watching. Let me know if you think any other songs that Foo Fighters wrote are about Kurt Cobain in the comments section below. If you guys have suggestions for future topics, let me know in the comments as well. And as always, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe. If you guys want to support my channel, simply watch another video, or go check us out on Patreon, starting as low as $2 a month. Take care.